Then if you put the 4 here, 16 minus 4 squared, that's going to be a 0. Minus 4 times 4, that's minus 16. And then 4 squared is 16 divided by 2, that will be 8. So that is the substitution for just the number 4. Minus, now if I substitute a 0, 0 over 4 is 0, inverse sine of 0 is 0, so this is a 0. Here, 0 over 2 is 0, 0 times anything is 0 there, 0 here, 0 there, so when I substitute 0, I'm just getting 0. So therefore, 8 divided by 2, I'm getting 4 pi, and minus 16 plus 8 is minus 8. So 4 pi minus 8, do the 4 pi minus 8. 4 comma 5, 6, 6. So that will be 4 comma 5, 6, 6 units.